down in us, we find what makes us function, what makes us human, our proteins. And now, we see them like we've never seen them before. Our kidneys are finely tuned machines, filtering a staggering 180 liters of blood every day for as long as you live. They eliminate toxins, regulate blood pressure, and produce several essential hormones. And through the kidneys' proteins, we can understand this complex process like never before. In the Human Protein Atlas project, the proteins that build the human body are being mapped out, and the result is available on the HPA Open Access website. Cecilia Lindskog is the director of the HPA Tissue Atlas.
You're amazed to see how the human body looks inside. It's like space, or you can see patterns. It's really, really beautiful.
In order to really understand how the blood is able to flow through the kidneys, the HPA team visualizes the kidneys in 3D.
This is the outer layer that covers the surface of the kidney. This is the cortex here. And then inside here, we see the medulla.
The kidneys are part of the urinary system. They clean the blood, removing waste products and excess fluids, which ultimately forms urine.
So we see the glomeruli, that are these filtering units in red, all these small dots here. And we have more than 1 million of these filtering units in the human body.
The blood is filtered through the glomeruli, here in red. It then continues through a tubular network into the collecting ducts, seen here in green.
And you see that they form loops and small threads dispersed throughout the whole cortex, and then it goes down to the medulla and finally leads to the connection to the pelvis here in the middle.
Functional kidneys are crucial for our health, and there is a lot that can go wrong.
There are several different conditions that can damage the cells in the kidney. And if these cells get destroyed, they will in the end lead to renal failure. Another common problem is kidney stones. And these stones form at the bottom of the medulla, and they would then block the entrance to the pelvis and the urinary bladder. And if you get this, it will be very painful.
With the research of Cecilia Lindskog and the HPA team, new discoveries are being made about the kidneys.
By looking at the kidney in 3D, we will gain a completely new understanding how the organ is organized and how the different cell types are spread and are related to each other within the tissue. You see something new that you have never seen before.
When we explore our world in new ways, we discover new things about us, about life itself. And now we see our proteins like we've never seen them before.